Dallas Mavericks star and Winston-Salem native Josh Howard is making news again for some comments he made. Now many are questioning the NBA forward's patriotism. Dave Gorin joins us now with the story, Dave.
Well, it's a two-month-old video that is just coming to light now thanks to the internet. Howard's comments were recorded on a cell phone camera at Allen Iverson's celebrity flag football game in Baltimore in July, but over the last couple of days they have spread like wildfire on the internet.
The camera operator was making the rounds on the field before the start of the game. Several celebrities were in attendance, and there is frequent use of the N-word on the recording. In the middle of the national anthem, the camera was trained on Howard.
Star-Spangled Banner going on right now. I don't even celebrate that but I'm black.
The verbatim of Howard's comment, "The Star-Spangled Banner is going on. I don't celebrate this expletive. I'm black." On the heels of his marijuana use comments during last spring's playoffs and his speeding arrest in Winston-Salem last month, Howard's comments have stirred the pot once again.
I never thought Josh would be like that, really. I mean, I don't know him personally, but he's supposed to represent a lot of black people, you know? I don't think it's not right, though, really.
I met Josh plenty of time, so he might not mean to say it, but he said it, so therefore I can't say anything. But I met him plenty of time. He seemed a cool guy. And just, like I said, black had nothing to do with it. Don't know why he said it, but he said it.
Howard supporters point to all the good he has done in his hometown. He has donated money to renovate the basketball courts at Reynolds Park Rec Center, where he grew up playing. He has also sponsored a health fair and holds his annual basketball camp there. But they say that doesn't excuse what he said.
But there's a lot of black soldiers that in the military, served in the military when I was there, that, you know, were on this country, and they lived and they died for this country. I think he needed to go and check out his history and give this country a little more respect. You know, I feel like this, that if any citizen that is in the United States don't wish to be here, they ought to leave.
That man, a U.S. veteran. This story, as you might imagine, getting a lot of comments on our website. One person writes, "One other thing Wake Forest and Winston-Salem need to do to disown Josh Howard and remove any recognition that this community has given him." Another person writes, "How can you say that you are a role model with your attitude and behavior?" So as you see, Wanda, as you might imagine, a lot of people are stirred up about Howard's comments.
And I take it no comment from Josh Howard.
We tried to get in touch with him through an advisor and friend this afternoon. They said he was unavailable, but we're going to keep trying.